Okay, let's see. Set that off the side. I still need to get some stuff. I was gonna say, get a few more things done before we actually completely start. So hold on for a second. I'll be right back. Alrighty, let's get start. Actually, let's see. I think we should get started. Actually, I need to plug in my stuff. Turn off that. Set that there. Okay. See, click that. Get that started. I can't wait to deal with him. That's gonna be fun. For the one viewer that's in here, welcome, welcome, welcome. I was over there, so. What's this? Oh, I have to be over here. Bunker undiscovered safe house. Okay. Let's head over that direction if I could find a spot. Open the door, open the door. Turn off lights, save power. Okay, mama way. Ah. Forgot there was a dead guy right here. Oh well. On with our adventure. Okay, go to our map. Salt them. Apparently, there's a weapon there. Let's see. Nope. Yep. Nope. No, there's nothing. Apparently there's a weapon over here, so... Let's see. I'm surprised they don't have you open and sell them. They haven't sold them. Oh well, on to the next point. At least they're pretty decent on the sounds. Let's see. Oktoberfest! Full metal jacket. Nope, can't get back there. Oop. There. Anything in this? So it's in this area. Weapons. It's going to be right here. It's going to be in this area. So. Is it a shovel? Is that what it is? No, it's not a shovel. Hmm. Interesting. Wow. First one that doesn't... Oh, what we got? What we got? Nope, nothing. We got nothing. You're useless. Oh, wait. No, this is the other one. Shotgun. Shotgun. I call shotgun. Pump action. Which one's better? Pump action. See, I got a pump action and I got at another pump action. There's not much difference between the two, so. Oh well. Oh shit! I just barely saw him in the corner of my eye. What do you offer? ACP holo points, nice. I still don't understand the aspect on those guys. Build. You can't build anything, so. Okay, or I can head over this way, over to the main mission. Okay, there's a bunker. Last time I checked, I need to get to a certain level. So, no, can't open the door. Okay. Wait, Vassalan? Vassalan. A home team. Okay. Skills. Don't have anything. We have a few more levels. Yeah, there's one right there. Two more over there, and another one right there. Crash plane, or is that a crash plane, or is that a satellite? Based on the wreckage, it looks like a satellite, or at least, oh no, it's the back half of what looks like a satellite or something like that. Oh nope. Okay, wish I could hold breath to keep my emotions still. Hmm. There you are. I was running directly at me. Shit. I don't think so. No siree. Nope. Shit. Any others who will want to try? Because I sure as hell will shoot them right there in their little gas tank. A good view. Good one. One thing I'm going to try and do... Oh, I take that back. It was not a spaceship or anything like that. It was a fighter jet. Apparently this bastard couldn't do jack shit either. So what's the chances of me winning? Oh, I know what the lady's like. Let's use the crapula. Oh, no wonder it took so long to disassemble this thing. Oh, 5 uranium! Damn it. Salvage. Increase the amount of ammo found from the containers. Okay, what's the next one? Let's see. Let's place him over at the waypoint right here. I got a bat. Tree? Still don't understand that. No, you got nothing. Oh, gas tank. Ooh, explosive gas tank. Got nothing. What do you got in your back? There we go. Oh, I saw something. Seven, six, two. Nice. Textile. I don't know what that's used for still. I don't know half the shit that's going on in this thing. All I know is that there's robots and that they need to be broken. Like some people with mental issues. I'm gonna close this. No. Sneakers. I don't need a skirt. At least not right now. I don't feel a little... Oh my god, they tipped over a tractor. No! Those bastards. Oh, you don't look too hot, man. Yeah. That was better them, not me. gas. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna take your gas. Oh, nothing. Okay. Oh, speaking of which, let's go back to our waypoint. I got gas. You need gas? Yeah. Oh, those are just flashing lights. Sagesta Farm. Oh, look like whoever went here and all that did a number on these robots. So can't shoot the armor at the front. I gotta admit though, whoever drew these did a really good job. I mean, at least doing the spray paint. Nah, not my color. Hey, you look like me. Hey, look, it's Harry Potter. Oh, sorry, Harry Pothead. No, got nothing to offer? Oh my god, they're playing chess without me. You bitch. Well, seems like the lights don't work. Let's head upstairs. Ooh, what we got? What was that? Ooh, shampoo. Oh, 1-4 scope. What was that? Oh, it's a flashlight. Nice. Look like they got little spritz of ammunition. What we got? Ooh! Oh my god, you got beer up here? At least he died happy. Oh, nothing new. Okay. Anything down the chimney? Whoever did your chimney, you might want your money back. Because that's not how chimney work. Oh, talk about a good view. Guess the farm. I haven't checked out the farmhouse yet. Okay, that was just the tree. Okay. Nice waypoint. Let's go all the way over here now. What we got over here? Just a basic truck. Looks like nothing much. Oh, we got more of them. Lovely. You didn't see shit. Fish now. Sorry you made me do this, Android, but I ain't gonna take kindly to your kind. Oh wait, no, this is Sweden, isn't it? I don't know why I'm giving my character a goddamn country accent. Anything? Nope. Let's open up the back of the truck. There's nothing. I wasted my life to a nothing. I already opened that one. What's down here? Ooh, it's another tractor setup. Let's fuck was that? What the fuck is that? Anything? Nope. Nope. Can at least turn off your lights. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, is this towards... Oh, it's not towards the beginning. I thought it was... I'm hiding under here. Is it that one guy? Woo-woo. Ow, 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 ow. Ouchies. Time to take some food. Can't see me. You can't see me. I guess he can. I'm not here. I'm not here. You can't tell me I'm here. Okay, so we got the dogs, we got the little minions. You got the hunters. So far. Let me out. Let me out of this bitch. No. Well, took care of that problem. Okay, problem fixed. Skills, stamina amount, carry capacity, lock picking. No, I'm happy with what I got for those. Have I even gone to check that out? No, I have not. I took care of that situation. Okay, I still haven't figured out where his weak spots were. Okay, we got a hunter. Where do the hunters go?
Oh no.
Didn't realize I was that far out. Oh, hi. Hey, you want a shotgun? Hey, no. You come back. Hmm. ragdoll physics. Ooh. Nice. Looks like they won't have much to talk about anymore. You know, since they're gone. Nope. Did I get all of them? Did I collect everything? Nope, I haven't collected everything yet. Cool. Safe house truck. Nice. Cool. Now I'm gonna make my way over here. What's in the news today? Local man shot in downtown reservoir. Lovely. Okay, there we go. I think we got him. I take back what I said on, like, how can these things... Yeah, look a little rough, buddy. But no, I can see now how these guys can overrun a country. Pretty difficult to take down, unless you had, like, heavy-ass infantry. They even destroyed a tank. That's impressive in itself. Hello, sir. I'm coming in. Wait. What were they protecting? A handgun compressor. Or was that a compensator or a compressor? Oh, compensator. Okay. You're telling me that I have these things, but I'm not able to use them. Okay. Who the fuck? It's a pistol, is it not? Is that not a pistol? Let's go hollow point. They usually do better damage. Make up your mind. We got. Broken radio. Yeah, let's see. What were they protecting? Seems like they weren't protecting much, except for just itself. Okay. More flares. What we got here? Ooh, nice. Why? Oh, over encumbered, that's why. What do I got that's over encumbering? Recycle. Tungsten. Three. Don't need that. I don't need another pump. There we go. Should I be able to fast travel now? There. I think it's like fast travel because it's not over encumbered or something like that. It's a suppressor. It is not a silencer. There is a difference. I'm just gonna keep nuclear stuff on me, you know, just in case. Also, speaking of which, I need to check, see. That don't look good. I think most of it's just like ammo and all that, so. Yeah, drop 20 pounds. There we go, dropped off about 70 rounds. Oh, there we go. Seems like a reasonable setup. Still curious, how the hell did they get into here? Okay, now that we're at the map. I'm the map. 5 uranium. No, screw it. Fuck it. Reset. We're resetting everything. Chemist. Lockpicking. Stamina amount. Running speed. There we go. Done. You're gonna have a problem? No? Good. Now then, let's continue on. I'm gonna swim across. It's the last thing I do. Just breathe. Just breathe. Good job, buddy. Thank you. Björgfjörg? Na. Get your ass. Biraki Farm. God damn it. Kill did I get? Amicia, okay. That was a landmine? What? Rifle sound. It's a suppressor. What was that? Collectible picked up. Jane and James. Okay. Ah! Sorry, I should just rename them ticks. Fuck is that? Where the fuck? Where did he go? Is he on the tip or something? So I don't see him. Interesting. Another settlement needs your help. I'll mark it on your map so you can find it. Man, this is an adventure. We don't do any of that shit. It's already soft. What the fuck? You cock blocking me. Let me in, you bitch. Anyways, back on to the mission. The fuck? Oh, yeah, close the gate. tell me I can't swim? That's some bullshit. Wait, is that the... Oh, he's all the way over there. Okay. I see you, son of a bitch. Wait. Oh, that's the command bunker. Okay, that's what they're complaining about. The fuck? Not so cool looking log. Where's those sticks that look like guns? I haven't died yet, and I don't plan on it. So this is where the front of the bunker is. Three. Take some trees. I gotta admit, though, it's pretty smart to have a... Wait. But yeah, it's pretty smart to have a bunker in a hill, considering the fact you'd have to get through the hill in order to do that. But the downfall is that there's usually only one entrance in and one entrance out. My point being. Any news? Nothing? Nope. Okay. Okay, so no go. Ah, yes, I love the scribbles. The doctor writing. Let's see. Three. Guard force. Because we came from all the way. Mm-hmm. This is where we're heading to right now. The other one... Oh, no, I think this is where we are. Because the bunker is, like, right above us. The one we went to was over here. And the other spot was right here. Then you got this spot right here. Which, if looking at that correctly, which would be the cigarette... see. Or it could be this guy right here. And we just checked him out. So, we checked that out. There's nothing over here. Command tokens. Okay. Interesting. Targets? Missions? All. Okay. Anything? Well. Yeah, that's just the door.
Look at that! We have light! We don't have to squint our eyes.
Hello? Nope. The fuck? Oh, that's not me.
What is out there that's making you guys so intrigued?
There's something out there. I'll go check it out after here. There we go. Oh shit, there's two of them. So they are slugs. Okay. Now with that in mind. Hello? Death scan me. Oh. Okay. Denied, bitch. Unlock this door. Open the fucking door. Open the fucking door, bitch. It is forbidden to enter this area, possesses explosives, or take photographs without permission. The armed forces. Military area, no trespassing. How do I get past this? No, fuck it. Place waypoint. We're heading over there. Why can't we get into the bunker? Is it like a... Is it a story-based thing? Because if that's the case, we're fucked. Oh, unless it's attached to that and then, yeah. Is that? What's over here? What's here? Interesting. It's just a floating box. Don't mind it. Don't take in no heed. You hiding boxes for me. Interesting. Ah, okay. Oh, I found another entrance. See if that's better luck. Officers, abandoned notebook. I've lost contact with the platoon. My keycard is no longer working, but I saw the machines enter the big gates before, so they must have some passage barcodes on their own, unless someone on the inside let them in. I guess everyone is dead by now anyways. I will try and make it to the South Holman Naval Base. I'll leave this here in case I don't make it.
Under Hoge, the evacuation is complete. Return to base. Over. Lieutenant, we will lock Vesland down in 10. What is your status? Over. Underhogger. God damn it.
Archipelago map. Okay.
Hey, this is Anita. So sorry I couldn't call earlier. It's been busy as hell here. Where the hell are you guys? Everyone in the area needs to get to Salt Town right away. Call Johnny at the church and see if he can give you a ride. He knows the dad can't really drive anymore. Okay, I gotta go.
Okay, so from what I'm understanding of it, the goddamn robots are taking over bunkers because, of course, it's technology. So you never know what you'll truly find. Okay, there's just that one guy. Some reason can't knock down the big ones. Nothing. I see nothing. I mean nothing. The fuck? What the fuck? What is this use? Oh, bathhouse? Wait, isn't it a bathhouse? No, it's just a basic one. Wait. Yeah, it's just a basic sink and bathroom. What do you got to offer? Okay, got a little station down here. What? Why no work? What do you mean requires luck picks? Oh, there's multiple entrances. That explains it. Okay. It is story-based somewhat. Move. What we got? What we got? Wait, what was that? Lockpin hairpin. Nice. Submachine gun silence. It's a suppressor. Attachments. Submachine gun, sorry. There we go. Does not look like much, but still, it works. Even though it's not going to change much. Still going to do the same job. And I highly doubt a submachine gun is going to be quiet. Did that one, did that one, did that one, did that one. Okay, I think, oh. Can you open these guys up? Yes, you can. What we got? Rifle. Can't open that side. Tires. Don't need it. Nope. Okay. Oh, that's right. I didn't go to the front.
There you are. This is Vestland. Obviously a highly secured facility. Grunts like me don't have the required clearance. However, those damn machines do. I've seen...
What the fuck?
I had a look at one of the dead machines. I found this access card. It's damaged, but I think that's how they're able to get in. If you can find more, I think we can put together a complete access card and use it to get in. In the meantime, I'll keep trying to make contact with
what
command.
What the fuck? What in the actual fuck? Search destroy machines for barcodes. What in the actual fuck? Is my game glitched?
I'm still trying to establish contact with our forces inside. No luck so far, eh? Have you got any access cards from those machines yet? We need those to get in.
Okay, then. Sondra Solman.
Okay, so I gotta head all the way back there. God damn.
That's a big ass bunker. Better be big. Better put out too. Wait. Wasn't there a robot that I destroyed over here? Yes, there was. Yes. Barcode. Okay, we got two. Any other skills I got? Nope. I don't got jack shit. Am I even on Sundress Helmet? No, I'm not. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. It's the first part. Guys don't look so hot. Burnt camp, burnt remains, good old fashioned showing of just how terrible they are. Oh shit. Jetty. Splash, splash, splash. Now, if only we could climb up, that'd be nice. Ow.
It worked. Okay. Our first objective is to turn the power back on.
We need to find the generator room. Let's split up to cover more ground and stay out of trouble.
Yeah, no promises on that.
If you find anything. And watch your back, okay? I need you.
Okay, what?
Over and out.
No, don't you dare close the fucking door.
Oh, okay. I was like, don't you dare close the... Turn on the lights. Turn on the lights. Turn on the lights.
Ugh, excuse me.
Emergency flare running runner prototype paint job. Interesting. Lockpick. Nice. Probably need it later. Okay, so I can. You'd think they'd have lights in here.
This is Corporal Pavel Svoboda, Mink in command. The enemy is approaching and about to engage us. We require urgent reinforcements. Repeat, urgent reinforcements. Respond, over. We have a visual. 4, 5 machines approaching. We won't be able to hold Saltum Sugan much longer. Respond, over. Platoon, get ready!
Yeah, they're dead. Oh, it's an exit. We don't need an exit currently.
Kid! Engaging several hostile machines over here. They are everywhere. Enemy neutralized.
Okay, so training. Oh, I wasn't wrong. This is a pretty damn big area. Education, handgun.
So far, no trace of any living person.
Nope.
Military or civilian. I don't like this at all.
Neither do I. And yet, I'm the one doing all the hard work.
Located the command center. I'm going in. It's completely empty too. I repeat, the whole bunker is empty. Do you copy? Over.
Yep, I got you. I got you.
Copy that. Then it's just us who are left. For all we know, everyone else is really gone. Over and out.
Terrible survival skills. So far, so good. Yeah.
The power's back. Good work. Get back up here and join me in the command center, over.
No. Are you telling me they already overran it? Oh, hey, what's up, Block? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, I got you behind the door, stupid dog. Sorry about not focusing on that kind of stuff because. Okay.
Ah, there you are. Come and take a look at this.
There is no one there. What the fuck?
Vestlon Command is MIA. All we have is their war board. This is what the Swedish army uses to plan our military operations and monitor the current situation. This war isn't over. You and me, we're going to pick up where the army left off. We'll find the recent hotspots and go there to push back the enemy.
Sounds good. We'll keep exploring and hopefully we'll find some answers somewhere. Find our loved ones and understand what those machines are.
Find our loved ones in body bags. Right?
Look, I really want to help however I can, but I'd rather not go out there again, to be honest.
Understandable.
Yes, I agree it's safer for you to stay put, Therese. I'm also staying here in order to hold Vestland. We need a plan B in case we need to fall back or if we ever get contacted by Allied forces.
I should have done that. That gains me more points. What does that go on to? Hmm. Let's see. Making new friends. Flash cola. This is fast travel now? Yeah, it is. Nice. Let's see. I think I'm going to leave it there for this one. I finally captured a checkpoint. See, I think the smart thing to do is to leave it there. Considering we ended up on a good spot. Okay. Time to close up. Close. Can't find us in here. But for those who watched and Block, I'm sorry that I was not able to get to you. I'm also going to say, probably understand considering the fact that no, not really anyone watches my content or anything like that. I don't look at my text or anything like that. I check it, like glance and everything. 90% of the time, no one's there. But for those who did watch, Block, especially you, thank you so much for joining. I'm sorry I didn't get to you, but I hope you enjoyed. And put simply, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, have a good evening, good morning, and a good afternoon. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoyed.